Hi everyone, we reached 200% funded on the Kickstarter campaign. Actually more than that, because there are the pledges on Kickstarter, but also on PayPal. This means 8 stretch goals, stretch levels, as I call them on the campaign, so more content for everyone. And on top of that, there are the first 2 milestones that were unlocked. These correspond to better assets for the game and open sourcing the project. So that is all the code, the tools, but also the PSD, the asset files that I make for the GoDot game for the course. And that will be available as part of the demos of GoDot 3.0, as part of the example projects of what you can make with the engine. Following that, there are new milestones at 20 and 24,000, where I'll make contributions to the GoDot project, to the documentation. For the first one, that was the main request from the developers. They want the official demos to be improved, to have a better teaching value. So at 20,000, I'll spend a large amount of time working on that, improving the demos. And at 24,000, I'll rework the official text tutorial in the documentation. That is extra on top of the content I'll make for the course. It's not conflicting with the other stretch levels. Consider it a bonus. These stretch levels are extra tutorials for the course that the backers will be able to vote on. There's more info on the Kickstarter page. I think I can confidently say that now, with this Kickstarter, GDQuest is here to last. For the past 2 years, I've been there making videos, but it was always risky and it's been very hard until now. All that's thanks to you. And I don't really know what else to say aside from thank you. So be creative, have fun, and see you in the next one. Bye-bye.